So they called me in to audition for the part of Rambo. And they said, now, we do not want a Sylvester Stallone sound-alike. I said, got it. And then to soften them up, you know, to make them laugh, I started talking like this, you know, and reading the lines. And I'm waiting for someone to, you know, go, okay, okay, ha, ha, ha. Now, and they're going, we love that. And I said, I thought you didn't want a Stallone sound alike. And I said, that doesn't sound like Stallone. I said, you're absolutely right. It doesn't.